Today's session is class 7, algebraic functions, remaining examples, remaining types of functions, page number is F30. So first one is reciprocal function. A function f of x is equal to 1 by x, here x is not equal to 0, is called reciprocal function. X is non-zero real number. Non-zero real number. Now, here domain of this reciprocal function is real numbers except zero. At the same time, range of this function is real numbers except 0. So what happens? F of x is equal to 1 by x. So x value you take 0.1. Then f of 0.1 is equal to 1 by 0.1, that is equal to 10 by 1, that means 10. X is equal to 1. F of 1 is equal to 1 by 1, that is equal to 1. X is equal to 2. F of 2 is equal to 1 by 2, that is equal to 0.5. Next, X is equal to minus 0.1. F of minus 0.1 is equal to 1 by minus 0.1, that is equal to 10 by minus 1, that is equal to minus 10. X is equal to minus 1. F of minus 1 is equal to 1 by minus 1, that is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 2. F of minus 2 is equal to 1 by minus 2, that is equal to 0, minus 0.5. We represent these points on the graph. X-axis and y-axis. 0.1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. -1, -1, -2, -3. Here -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6, -7, -8, -9, -10. So first one here 0.1, 10. 0.1 here 10. This is the point. And second one is 1, 1. Here. And third one is 2, 0.5. The graph will come like this. And -0.1, -0.1, -10. 1, -1, -1. -2, -0.5. And when you join these points, we will get graph like this. So this is the graph for the reciprocal function. Next one is even function. A function f is even function if f of minus x is equal to x. There, for example, f of x is equal to x square. Here, f of minus x is equal to minus x whole square, that is equal to x square. Next, second example, f of x is equal to modulus of x. Then, f of minus x is equal to modulus of minus x. Then, that is equal to x. Third example, f of x is equal to cos x. then f of minus x is equal to cos minus x, that is equal to minus cos x. So these are the examples for even function. Next is odd function. A function f is odd function if f of minus x is equal to minus f of x. For this one, example, sir. Example. F of x is equal to x. Then, f of minus x is equal to minus x. Second example. F of x is equal to x cube. Then, f of minus x is equal to minus x whole cube, that is equal to minus x cube. Third, f of x is equal to sin x. Then, f of minus x is equal to sin minus x. Sin of minus x, that is equal to minus sin x. These are the examples for odd function. Next, sigma function. A real function, y is equal to f of x is equal to mod x by x. X is not equal to 0. 0. Where x is equal to 0. So, or f of x is equal to 1. Where x is greater than 0. 0. Where x is equal to 0. Minus 1. Where x is less than 0. Means here, x value will take any positive number, will get the range is 1. X value, you substitute 0, will get 0 only. Here, x value, you substitute any negative number, will get the range minus 1. For example, f of x is equal to 1. Then, x is equal to 1 negative means, f of 1 is equal to 1. X is equal to 2, f of 2 is equal to 1. At the same time, f of 0 is equal to 0. And f of minus 1 is equal to minus 1. F of minus 2 is equal to minus 1. So like this, any positive number we substitute will get 1 positive number. 0 substitute means 0. And negative values, any negative values we substitute means we will get minus 1. So domain of sigma function is R, that means minus infinity to plus infinity. Range of the sigma function is 1, set of 1, 0, minus 1. Now, this sigma function is denoted by fn of x. Denoted by fn of x. So, we will see graph for this sigma function. X-axis and y-axis. Here 1, 2, 3. Any positive number taken means you will get range as 1. Means the graph will come like this. 0 means 0. You get here this point. And any negative value taken means will get the range minus 1. So graph it like this. This is the graph of sigma function. Thank you for watching the video.